It's the video politicians don't want you to see.
They gotta learn to stop taking away from families that love their children.
One smack, and it just turned our lives upside down.
John Key said that good parents wouldn't be affected by the smacking laws.
Oh, well, that's right, they won't be affected. They'll just be removed from being parents.
No one wants good parents to be persecuted. Well, here's the evidence that they already are.